Fair warning. This is gonna be weirder than usual. Can't be helped. You called me. So here I am. I know I shut you out sometimes. I'm always glad to hear from you. It's just that I get my hopes up. So many times it's led to nothing. I found nothing. It's like we live in a room and there's a poster on the wall. We stare at it and we think that's the whole world. The room and the poster. The picture's something nice. A landscape, a famous person. Like in that movie, what is it called? The prison movie. The room's a cell, and the picture, it's different for each of us. It can be beautiful or terrible, but we're all transfixed. But it's all a lie, something to distract us from the truth. They're lying to us. We're lying to ourselves. The room's not the world. The world is much bigger and much stranger. There's a hole hidden behind that poster that leads to the real world. We all feel safe in that room. But sometimes something crawls out from behind the poster. And the ones that see it happen freak out and try to forget what they saw. I'm here. Why did you bring me here?
Hello? Anyone here?
This seal. I saw it a long time ago. I keep seeing it in my dreams. Federal Bureau of Control. All these years I've been looking for them and they were hiding in plain sight.
Hello? Hey, excuse me.
There you are. You are here about the job. Janitor's assistant. You need to go to the interview. Go that way to the elevator.
Thanks. Elevator that way. Got it.
Very good. I'm Ahti, the janitor, by the way. You'll work for me. You can say I sent you. If they don't hire you, you are no element. There be work for the axe. Take them behind the sauna, you mahalaut.
I've done enough night shift loner jobs to know it makes us come off weird. Ahti the janitor is a friendly face in my book.
Better than somebody with no face at all. Think about it. No face.
But that said, I know what you're thinking. If there's an axe murderer around, that's him. The cell and the poster. I was 11 years old the first time I saw behind the poster. They told me I imagined it. I've been trying to pull it down ever since. Will you help? Did I lose you there for a moment? You know what's on my mind. My baby brother, Dylan. 17 years since the men of this bureau took him. Shit. You want me to pick it up? The murder weapon? Really? And there goes the poster.
objects of power can cause or be results of AWE's altered world events, intrusions upon the perceived reality. Now, the service weapon is, of course, a prime example of an OOP, a very powerful one, ingrained in the Bureau's DNA, a key component in our prime candidate program. Come out of that, Russian roulette.
Oh, look at this place. Where am I? The same gun. Okay, now I have a gun. After the pyramid spoke to me, and it was just noise, and I understood every word. And this gun's alive. You know what? I'm happy. Happy to be here. Things have quieted down outside. Is it safe to go? Horror.
the hotline. Secure line of communication. Guide us. Reach the hotline.
The hotline, says the dead man. Okay.
Reminder, if you experience an unanticipated, follow these simple steps. 1. Search the room for any altered items or objects of power. 2. Carry the altered item or object of power to the nearest safe room. Reminder, if you experience an unanticipated building shift, follow these simple steps.
The hissing sound that tried to invade me earlier. The hiss, burrowing into everything in this place. Is the hiss your enemy? All right, it's our enemy. That babble's contagious. It burrows in like an infuriating melody that makes you hum it over and over.
Thank you.
hissing sound that tried to invade me earlier. The hiss burrowing into everything in this place. Is the hiss your enemy? Burrows in like an infuriating melody that makes you hunt over and over. Cleanse the control point. What does that mean? Help me fix it. Holy shit! You did it! We did it!
Hello? Can you hear me?
I can't tell you how...
I'm feeling...
Shut up.
Jesse, I'm just...
Where?
Faden.
Call me... Okay, I'm Emily. Hiss? That works? Somehow the hiss managed to infiltrate the building without any warning.
And just like that, my name for it is official. The hiss. Like the sound of poison gas leaking in.
We're in full lockdown. It seems to have spread everywhere and to everyone not protected by an HRA. And... extraordinarily, you. You are the director, and that makes you special by definition. Trench is no longer the director, obviously. I'm sorry, I'm talking too much. This whole situation...
Trench is...
Shut. Go away.
It's our push. You and... Yeah, a jam. It's...
If,
because...
I don't... She's,
but I can...
We can... Okay. You with me? We did it before. Push the hiss out.
Has burrowed too deep. Ripping it out rips them apart. Jesse, over here. I can't cleanse them. It was worth thinking.
All right. Maybe I can't.
It would end with my butt.
I
and the maybe I mean, it will get that is I keep on. Look, I know this is all new to you, so don't hesitate to ask me anything you want to know. There are no stupid questions.
There it is again, our welcome message.
sun distorts your happiness curves. Like rust, the yellow and red in the eye. Through a mirror and burning is made right. Leave your insults by the door. Push their fingers through the surface until they're wet. You know it's the remaining you. You want this to be true. Waste that around you while you dream. You can almost hear our words, but you forget this happens more and more now. You gave us the permission in your regulations. We await in a state of word that describes this is redacted. Repeat the word. The name of the sound that resonates in your house. We build you from the ground. We build cracks in the truthful concerns. You hold your mind, us a hold. You take in your boss with you. Out there, let's be eaten. Under the conceptual reality, the heartless reality, you must walk these ways to drag you away after the song of time for applause. This cliche.
Communications. We're on the right track. Object of power. Looks like the Hiss have latched onto it. We need to cleanse it. Thank you. It's harder to hear you when I'm here. It's like the channel's been changed. The board's in charge here. Their pyramids in the bureau seal. Are they really the ones pulling the strings? I'm not their director. I'm no one's director. There you are. You were gone. Cut off. I got it. Just like you wanted, right? This will help me fight the hiss. Emily said that the hotline can be reached through the mailroom. Maybe there's a key nearby. This must open the door.